also complete bottling line for fruit or milk. This is the cap elevator, the bottle elevator, which goes to the cap unscrambler, which goes to a FOGG 24 head filler, capper, and HMPS case packer, and the milk receival tank is in the foreground here. So the bottles go up to the unscrambling race, and they get unscrambled, they come down the race and to the unscrambling wheel. They move along to the inkjet printer. They go to the 24 head FOGG rotary filler. The milk comes in from the roof. This tank over here is a centrifugal pump, which pumps the product up, over, and into the rotary head fill. The cap unscrambler unscrambles, and the cap gets placed on the rotary motion, pressed on, and then it goes to the HMPS case packer. It's a wraparound case packer. 12 bottles were collated and put into a case. Here you can see the filling nozzles or the FOGG filler, and here is the HMPS case packer. You can see it's a wraparound case packer where 12 bottles could go into the case, get picked up and placed. Video is available, and glue, there's an Norton hot melt glue system, and then the finished case would come out on those roller conveyors over there. The product was doing 1 liter bottles, full cream milk, 12 into a case. This is the bottle that was being filled, 1 liter bottle of milk. You can fill fruit juice or milk or smoothies. It's a 38 mil cap, and this vacuum lifter, it's a Schmaltz vacuum lifter with an 85 kg payload, would lift the finished box and onto a pallet, a finished pallet. We'll be right back.